Need something? Where do you want to go? Going straight through, or did you want to stop somewhere along the way? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Never been to Whiterun before? The Jarl's Palace is something to see. Dragon Search, they call it. Big old dragon skull hanging on the wall.
That was incredible. Everything they said about you, it's all true. I didn't even think of that. Gods, this must have all come as an enormous shock to you. If anyone can stop the dragon threat, it's clearly you, Thane. And I'll do everything I can to help. Thane. You had me worried sick with that little infiltration. Are you all right? The Thalmor are some of the most dangerous people in Tamriel. Thane, you had me worried sick with that little infiltration. Are you all right? The Thalmor are some of the most dangerous. Your safety is my responsibility. Plus, if you die, I'd have to go back to guarding the Jarl's kids. When the Jarl assigned me to you, talking to a dragon on top of the throat of the world was the very last thing I was expecting. All things considered, it's the best thing that's happened to me in a long time. That's why I've been so apologetic about what I said to you when we met. The dragons are back, whether we like it or not, and where am I for the occasion? I'm not guarding some milk-drinking merchant. I'm not fighting in this stupid war. I'm fighting alongside you, the one person who can stop Alduin. I wouldn't have it any other way. This is where I belong. Well, good to hear you have the humility to forgive me for doubting you at first. It's rare that you meet someone who's supremely powerful, but also of good character. I've honestly never met anyone like you. If you're saying what I think you're saying, then I'm sorry. I'm your bodyguard. That's all I see this as. If you want to believe that, I won't stop you. Don't you dare. Interesting place. I hardly see any Nords here, even in their own province. I'm right behind you. The giants won't hurt you if you stay away from them, but they usually have a lot of gold stashed in their camps. Gods know what they do with it. My mother was a companion before she married my father. Always told me to stay away from her. Never knew why.
Need something? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off.
You don't dabble in magic much, do you? Can't say I blame you. I barely trust any of it myself.
Say what you will about the Dark Elves. They did a proper job with Azura Shrine. Can see it for miles on a clear day.
My father grew up in Breville, and he always complained about the cold in Whiterun. Now I know how he must have felt. built our capital up here once. It's even colder than Windhelm. What us Nords were always meant to do. Traverse the province and right wrongs with strength, steel, and resolve.
Thank you.
There's almost a beauty in what the dwarves did. Without a hint of magic, they built ornate cities that lasted thousands of years.